Whiskey Jason here, whiskey from the viewpoint of an American in Germany today at the BCB 2019 in Berlin, together with
Iain Weir from Smokehead Whiskey.
Very, very good. We have the nice little pin there, and we have the Smokeheads here. Okay, Smokeheads, it must be a peated whiskey, but where does this whiskey come from?
Ah, well, it is. It's a very peaty whiskey. It's an Isla single malt Scotch whiskey from a mystery distillery that was launched back in 2005.
Okay.
So we have a whiskey here, as I say, we have a single malt that, as the name would suggest, is smoky, it's peaty, but the lovely thing about this whiskey too is it's actually got a really nice mellow, sweet finish to it. So it's not just about the smoke and the peat. It really is a whiskey that I think a lot of people will love.
All right, very good. There's the black, the red, and the gold. What's the significance there, if I may ask?
Okay, so we start with a classic at 43% and the gold, this one here.
Very good.
Yeah. And then we have this one here is our Sherry Bomb with a red skull.
Makes sense, right?
48%. This is called Sherry Bomb. So this is
PX.
It's Smokehead finished in Oloroso sherry casks for 2 years.
Very good. Yeah.
Lovely sherry finish to it. You get all these lovely dark fruits.
Yeah.
And then finally, we've got what we call Smokehead High Voltage, 58%. Yeah. So this is high strength Smokehead. But I hasten to add, is still very, very smooth for its strength. Great whiskey. They work great on their own, but they also work great in cocktails. Have it whichever way you like it. If you're paying for it, enjoy it.
Very nice, very nice. Will the range be extended, or are we just happy with those three at the moment?
No, we're looking to continue to extend. We were down in Cannes last week for the Travel Retail Show, and we launched Rum Riot, which is Smokehead Finnish and Caribbean rum casks. Hopefully you'll see that in the domestic market next year. And then, dare I say it, probably telling you too much, we might have a look at tequila finishes, mezcal, who knows, you know? This is a disruptive brand. Let's have a bit of fun. Let's play.
I like that. I like your stand, by the way. Very nice, very disruptive, the skull and so on. You really got the marketing down pat. All right, Whiskey Jason here, whiskey from the viewpoint of an American here in Berlin, together with
Iain Weir from Smokehead Whiskey. Thank you, Jason.
Thank you very much. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.